And now, a sneak preview of Disney's all-new animated motion picture.
Tarzan called Blue's Clues.
Coming only to theaters June
1999. Hi, I'm Tina. You might know me from the Movie Surfers on the Disney Channel. So why am I here in a skate park instead of surfing the web? Well, I'm going to introduce you to someone who surfs the treetops. His name is...
A clue! A clue!
That sounded like Tarzan.
Now the Tarzan I'm going to show you was actually inspired by, well, not your average jungle. More like the urban jungle. Disney animator Glenn Keane was given the difficult task of coming up with a new take on Tarzan.
I've been watching my son do his skateboarding and snowboarding and started thinking of Tarzan as kind of having this attitude of like a surfer kind of a guy.
Tarzan might look like a cool surfer dude, but he didn't start out that way. In Disney's Tarzan...
Tarzan called Blue's Clues.
The story begins with the meeting of two very different worlds.
Saved him from Sabor.
Kala, look at it. It's not our kind.
Sabor killed his family. Kerchak, I know he'll be a good son.
He could stay. That doesn't make him my son.
Surfers on the Disney Channel. So what am I doing here in the jungle instead of surfing the web? Well, I'm going to take you on a behind-the-scenes safari of Disney's newest animated film, Tarzan, which will be in theaters this summer. Last time, I told you how Tarzan was raised by a family of gorillas. And with a little help from his friends, he learned to rule the jungle. But then a strange new breed of animal appeared. Man was in the jungle. Well, not
fattest man.
Daddy, while I was walking, little baby monkey in a little picture.
Go on.
Suddenly, monkey starts crying.
Oh,
and I turn back, and there's a whole fleet of them.
I was saved
by a flying wild man in a loincloth.
Loincloth, good lord.
As you can see, this Tarzan's got an attitude and a rhythm that's definitely 90s. Want to know who provides the rhythm? Rock star Phil Collins. We're at a Hollywood recording studio where Phil's working on the songs for Tarzan, and he's assembled the most amazing collection of drums and percussion instruments that I have ever seen. What's with the pots and pans?
These are all sound effect parts, really, for one of the songs in the movie, Trash in the Camp. They start wrecking it. Trashing it.
Let me hear it, big fella.
We brought in little sound effects to go with the picture.
Yeah!
Of them trashing the camp.
Now, hit it!
Come on.
And in another cool song, Strangers Like Me, Tarzan wants to learn more about the human animal.
Get off!
I'll do it too. Show me everything. Tell me how.
And what he learns is that some humans can't be trusted.
I did this. I betrayed my family.
Can Tarzan rescue Jane? Tarzan's jungle paradise be saved?
That sounded like Tarzan. He sounded like he was in trouble.
Go now!
I wanna know who you are.
I've had it with you and your emotional constipation. Tarzan needs help. We're gonna help him. You got that?
And you can catch me on the Disney Channel with all the other movie surfers. I'm Tina. Thanks for watching.
Somewhere something is calling for you, Leo. Two worlds, one family. Trust your heart. Let fate decide to guide these lives we see. Tarzan called Blue's Clues. Coming from Walt Disney Pictures. June 1999.